Just producer, ready to go, producer? All right, let's start it from the top again. Ben Affleck, he is ready to put another ring on it. At least that's what the rumor on the street is. Apparently, Ben was spotted shopping at Tiffany's the other day. And now they're saying that, you know what? He's ready to get engaged to Jennifer Lopez. Now, you may recall that he actually proposed to her back in the day. Back in 2002, he brought her a 6.1 carat pink diamond from Harry Winston that reportedly cost $2.5 million back then. So I wonder what he's got in store for the encore. Will be interesting to see. Meanwhile, Selena Gomez, she's backtracking just a little bit on her controversial remarks about Disney. Apparently, she said that when she signed with Disney, she had signed her life away. But now she is saying that she's proud of the work that she did with the network. Tom Cruise, he's back in the news. Guess what? He loves doing his own stunts and he loves stunting. Apparently, Tom Cruise had to make a landing the other day in a lady's garden. Her name is Alison Webb. The Coventry Airport in the UK was shut down temporarily. So he just does what he does and landed in the lady's backyard. I'm sure she was happy to meet the celebrity. Speaking of celebrities, Kanye West, he's now filed paperwork. He wants to shorten his legal name. He wants to call himself Ye. And that's according to legal documents. And now, usually out in California, unless there's some evidence of, you know, that the name change is designed to commit fraud or those kind of shenanigans, the judge will approve it. So pretty sure that soon we're going to be calling him just Ye. And we've got some new shows in the pipeline. Curb Your Enthusiasm, that returns in October to HBO. So does Succession, which I'm excited for. I've been waiting for this show. So October is the date. And we're also learning that James Bond, the No Time to Die, that's also going to drop in October. And of course, we've got The Matrix Resurrections. Now get this. I'm going to give you a little bit of a spoiler because I understand that the way they're going to do this thing is they're going to have Neo and Trinity have amnesia. Is that a good idea? I don't know, but that's what they're going with. I'm going to go with it as well. The Matrix Resurrections will be released on December. That means that December is going to be hot because we also know that Spider-Man is going to be released on December 17th. So good stuff there. All right, that's a wrap on your entertainment news. Don't forget it's been brought to you by KFC Nassau. Go check out their delicious chicken sandwiches. They're available only at KFC Nassau.